You know what, psych, that actually tastes like ass. That's the cheap one, hold on. Oh, wow. This is toilet water.
Whatever. This girl thinks she is the newest Kardashian, but I'm here to-
So you might be thinking, Emma, you look like a librarian? Yeah, well, check this out.
Not anymore, bitch.
Ew. Whoever hired this interior decorator needs brain diarrhea.
Who's the leader here?
Who eats buckwheat in the morning like I know people do? But I'm looking at him and his body language and how he's telling me, and I'm going, you just had buckwheat.
Me next, but this time I'm gonna put a little spice on it.
What are you doing? What are you sniffing?
Please do it!
Get the fellas. Just kidding. I ain't nobody in my DM.
This is fun, but also fucking scary as fuck. Oh shit, there's 67,000 people here right now. I'm not down. No. I'm not down for this. I didn't sign up for this.
Okay, good morning, everybody. It is a beautiful day. I keep seeing on the internet my fucking shower. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I posted a video of my shower. My headquarters, my offices, which I love. I think it's an amazing shower. I have no problem with it, but everyone seems to find my water pressure very concerning. So this is really my shower at my house. I don't know why the video is a little blurry, but this is my shower. This is my everyday shower. It's amazing. You turn it on. Sorry, I don't know why it's a little blurry. You turn it on from right here. You could do set your temperature. I like 102. You could do your different little, sorry, it cut out. I'm not trying to waste water, but this is my water pressure. It's amazing. Thank you everyone for your concern. I'm gonna turn this off. Okay, happy, I don't even know what day it is.
Oh,